What's up, YouTube? Okay, it's a new video. I'm finna do this as chicken and waffles. Make chicken and waffles for your girlfriend.
I'm gonna play me looking big, but when I come home from work, bro, from Zespri, bro, y'all need to hit me up, bro. Hit my line, bro. I already know, bro. My number, bro. 404-857, bro. 68.
I don't wanna know that, bro. I'm not hitting you up, bro. But anyways, yeah. I'm going to get my stuff out, show you, then we're going to get started. Okay? Yeah, I know, drip. I know. Trini game.
I should have put Trini on all of this.
All right. Move my phone. Yeah, you know black people always got to cook with that Crisco. Yeah, I got you in the video too.
I'm trying to feed you, baby.
Black people got to cook with that Crisco, mom.
Turn that camera on me.
Nope.
You ain't gonna make me
slap you. Slap me. What is that on your lip?
Ratchet Kitchen cooking.
No. No way.
Yes, because my other
YouTube is fine. Call this video cooking Ratchet Chicken.
She look,
you gonna eat regular chicken. I'm gonna cook my recipe for my chicken. You can't eat it. It's gonna be hot. Okay, I know y'all been looking at the timeline that I was just doing. Now I'm probably wondering why did I put the chicken in the bag or the flour in the bag. Man, black people know why. Because if it's in the bag, it's portable. You don't have to do all that. You just put your little flour off. I don't know if y'all are called cook like this, but if you don't, if it's your first time ever seeing it, it could be a new cooking method that you use. Just ball up the bag at the top, so no flour coming up. Sometimes your bag will have, one thing flour about this, if your bag have a whole little flour start coming out. You'll be looking like, what the fuck is flour coming from? You know? But I get the flour in the kitchen, for sure. Then let's see how it looks. Okay. Okay, good. Okay, got my cooking mode where I have my season, where I season my chicken at. Got where I was marinating my chicken at right here. Then put the flour in the bag. Only thing I got to do is, then, just sit them in there since they already seasoned. So all you got to do is leave them in there. What's up, you dude? I ain't even gonna flip. I slipped, forgot I was doing the video after I had made it. But my chicken canned out. I made my special sauce that I begin with, that I make with
any type of chicken. I'm finna show you how to look. Hold on.
Ooh, the little waffles my baby girl made in the chicken with my special trendy sauce on it. Oh, my God. YouTube, you just don't know I'm finna smash. Baby, you finna smash?
Don't show my face.
She got a little bit of my sauce on it, too. Okay.
But I don't think I'm gonna video myself eating these wings, cause my hands are gonna be a whole lot dirty. I'm gonna show you when my plate clean, and my next video, I'm gonna show you how to make my special just in case y'all wanna try it. You know, maybe. But like, comment, and subscribe, and join the game.